Okay, so this reading is going to be about the Idaho Four. This was a request. I know a little bit. I know that it happened last year. I, just like with the Harry and Meghan, I took just a few minutes to look at the photos. Didn't delve too much into the case. I have a, I mean, cursory knowledge of the case. Don't, I have no idea what's going to come up, obviously. Oh, so let's just go ahead and start. These are people's children. So, I want to just clear the energy for those souls. I'm going to chime my tincture chimes for each one of those children. Okay. So I am being guided to do the archetypes. The archetypes, the archetype that during the victims, wow, that just flew out. Do you want me to go, Spirit? Where are we going with this? Put these down for now. Okay. We want to start with the energy. We want to start with the overall energy. Okay. 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 The overall energy here. I don't know if this person was obsessed with serial killers, mass. I don't know what I can say on here on YouTube. I mean, I'm not monetized, so I guess it'll be okay. But for now, I'm just gonna say what I have to say. So I have, I fantasize about you. I wanna talk about this first. And I wanna pull one more. Because I feel like, I don't know what that means. I don't know what that means. Is there another for the energy? I think that's it. Okay, that's it for the energy. Okay, all right, fine. I fantasize about you. I don't know. I'm feeling like this person watched one person. One person was the quote unquote target. One person was the object of obsession. What I'm feeling, what I'm seeing is that it's almost like if they were what I'm gonna just tell you what I'm seeing. I'm seeing people at a party and two people walking past each other and looking each other in the eye. And that connection is made. And I feel like it's something like that, where it's like you could bump into somebody in the grocery store or whatever, and something happens, and their fates are linked. Their fates are synced. That's what I'm hearing. It's almost like if they, and I'm not saying this is what happened, I'm just saying this is what I'm seeing, is like if he saw one of them out there in the world and there was like a split second connection, and maybe the person wasn't even aware of the connection. But with the Brian person, he took it as like a connection, like a sign. Again, I feel like this is somebody that like played a lot of like, what is it, Call of Duty, and like that other one about the car, High Speed Chase or something. Like, this was a person that was very much in their own fantasy land, their own fantasy world, like very much into like cosplaying, dominance. I feel like this was about like dominance, and it's like they represented something to me. They represented the pinnacle to me, and if I could dominate them, it's interesting because I'm almost feeling like Silence of the Lambs vibes, where it's like if I could just dominate them, if I could just get into their quote-unquote skin, then I would be living. This is a person that feels very dead to me on the inside. This I Took the Way Out feels like a pact to me. Feels like a deal with the other side. Whereas again, this person is like a walk-in. Like they're like a walking shell. Like he was a walking shell. Like he's somebody that people never really, they thought they knew him, but they really didn't know him. He's like, you thought you knew me, but you really didn't know me. You thought you knew me, but you really didn't know me. You really didn't know what I had going on inside. His parents didn't know him. I feel like he probably wasn't very popular. Like, even if his parents are like, oh, well, he was this kind of kid, did it, I don't believe it. I feel like he was very much a loner, very much by himself. This, I've been here before with others. Again, this feels like a, this feels like an entity to me. This feels like a demonic energy to me. And it's like he just stepped aside and let it take over. Wow. Wow. Gilded regret. I don't think I'm going to spend too much time on this because the energy is like a little bit much, which is probably why I didn't really follow the case too. So I get this gilded regret. And so if there is regret, there's regret. I'm hearing that Rihanna song, you know, you're only mad because you got caught. I feel like if I, with this five here, he got a sense of freedom from what he did. Again, all these things coming out of the head to me feels like these are like his destructive thoughts. But again, it's like illusion, delusion. Like he thought he was connected to something, but it was this energy, it's this entity that he gave himself over to. He gave himself over to it, and he is not regretful, he is not remorseful. He is just remorseful that he got caught. And I also feel like he would have kept going. What do the victims need now? Oh my gosh, holy smokes. Before I can even get to that, this, so if you've been watching any of my videos by now, you know if I glance at a card and it's sitting here at the top of the deck, I have to talk about it. So remember I said about his family, allegedly, okay, entertainment purposes only, YouTube, I don't care what, because this six here, six is about family and numerology. I don't care what they say, like if he was a lovely boy, he was kind, he was this, he was that. This is how he felt. He felt alone in the world. He felt alone in the world. Wow, look at this. Stabbed in the back, betrayed. Number 31. So for numerology, we would reduce that to a number four. Four is a number of foundation. Okay, foundation. This atonement to me, what was his religious background? This make. I'm gonna just. I'm wondering if something happened to him as a kid. I'm just wondering. That has to do with the church. I'm just wondering. I'm not going to follow up on that too much, but I'm just wondering. I'm just wondering. I'm curious now. Now I'm curious. Now I'm curious. What more about this person? I almost don't want to, I almost don't want to read on them because I want their spirits and their souls. I don't even really, yeah, I want them, I'm not going to read on them. I'm not going to read on them. I'm not even going to pull their energy in with this energy. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. I would just say for them to, if you feel called, light candles for them just to assist their spirits with transcending to the next level. What else about this person, this Brian spirit? What else do you have to say about this person? So I have the Seven of Pentacles in reverse, setbacks, lack of growth, unfinished work. Again, I feel like if he was not stopped, this, he would have kept going. And I'm also curious, spirit, should they look at other things in his background? Okay, no. Okay, because I was wondering if he had done something like this before, but I did get a no here. So, but I do get this, again, there's something, you know, these swords. So swords have to do with ideas, okay? Swords have to do with ideas. And this, I fantasize about you. Like, this is something that he 100% wanted to do, right? We have insomnia, could not sleep at night, breaking point, overtaken by these thoughts. It's almost like once you let the dark in, it's like you got to do it. You got to go through with it. It's like you can't start and then stop. It's like you've got to keep going. You've got to keep going even if he wanted to There's no atonement here. I'm sorry, but no. There's no atonement here. No. Absolutely not. There's no atonement because there's no remorse here. What's going on in the mind of Brian, spirit? What's going on in the mind of Brian? What's going on in the mind? I don't trust you. So, and you can't come with me. So, I don't trust you. I feel like that is like what's ever going on with the courts. He doesn't trust anything. It's almost like you can't come with me. It's almost like you don't understand where I'm coming from because I'm in a very particular situation right now. But I also feel like, spirit, is there an air of arrogance? You can't come with me. Is there an air of arrogance with this person? Was there an air of arrogance with this person? Feeling trapped, hopeless, imprisoned? No. So I got no, not no for the arrogance, but it's more like this imprisonment. Again, trapped by these swords, by these thoughts. We have the Eight of Swords and we have the Nine of Swords. These thoughts. The thoughts of feeling trapped, hopeless, imprisonment, paralyzing fear. Was he obsessed? Wow, I mean, that literally flew right out. Eight of Pentacles. Hard work. Yeah, he was obsessed. He was obsessed. Was he obsessed with just one person, spirit? Was he obsessed with just one person? This Three of... Was he obsessed with just one person in that group? Was he just obsessed with one person? Yes. Yeah. Wow. And again, this makes me... So typically, this is like pondering, adventure, looking out at the world, planning your, you know, it says planning for steps here, making decisions. I asked, was he obsessed with one person? And it's like, yes. And this makes me feel like stalking. This, but also planning. How am I going to do this? The fact that these two are right next to each other, how am I going to do this? How am I going to get this work done? How am I going to get this work done? And what was the energy behind this person, Spirit? What's the energy? Like, we got all these other things, but what is the other energies? What are the other energies that he was working with? These are too many cards. I can't deal with all those cards. Okay, and I think I'm going to switch decks, too. Yeah. We're going to go to the Deviant Moon for the energy. What is the energy here? Huh. Again, burden. Ten of Wands. The energy was burden. So this is a person who was burdened, who's staying up at night, who is literally consumed with these thoughts, these ideas, these fantasies. I also feel like he thought he was going to get some kind of freedom, or like some kind of like sexual release. Like this is really bad. Obviously, it's terrible. Yeah. Definitely burdened. And it's almost like there is a methodical way for him to do this. It's like there was a progression, because we go from the Seven of Pentacles to the Eight of Pentacles. We go from the Eight of Swords to the Nine of Swords. So it was like there was a ramping up of action until he did what he did. But he thought about this for a long time. He thought about this for a long ass time. Wow. Five of Swords. Nothing but swords here. You know, Five of Swords, this is about gossip. This is about disagreements, fighting, things like that. But even just the fact that he's looking back, and it's like, you can't see me, but I can see you. You know, the deception. It's not the Seven of... I mean, the Seven of Swords is really deception, but the way he's like sticking his tongue out, looking over his shoulder, I feel like this is like him buying the things that he used. I don't really know what the manner of death was. I can guess by all these swords. But yeah. And all these pentacles here too. Oh, well, it's not all these, it's two. But it's like, you know, this is like looking over your work. You know what I'm saying? This is like very much that. Even though this was in the reverse, it's like very much that. Like, he put a lot of time into this. That's the thing about pentacles. You put time, you put effort, you want something to grow. So it's almost like he nurtured. I think all we have here, we have a couple of wands. Wands are about action. Swords are about thoughts and ideas. Pentacles are about material things, things of the material world. And so to me, it's almost like he got this idea, right? Because before we act, we have the thought. You know what I'm saying? So it's like he got the thought. And again, the thought happened in like an instant. Like what I'm seeing, if you've ever seen that movie Fallen with Denzel Washington, where that spirit goes from energy to energy and it transmits by, and maybe that's why I was seeing like somebody like hitting somebody's shoulder, and then that's like all they needed. Oh, I wonder what his birth, I have to look at what his birth chart is too. But it's like all they needed was that interaction. Literally, it could have been like she was at the coffee shop. Like, again, I don't know how she came onto his radar, but it's like once she got onto his radar, that was it. There's no stopping him. He started his plotting his actions. He was burdened by it. He couldn't sleep. That's all he wanted to do. So then he started to go about the work to make things happen, buying whatever accoutrement he used. And it's almost like it was satiating him. It was filling him up, these feelings of being alone in the world. It's like, finally, I have something to think about. I have something to focus on. And even if he never did this before to other people, Spirit, did he stalk other people? Yes. Absolutely. Right? This is a card of, you know, illusion. So many choices. I feel like these are all, even though cups are about emotions, I feel like these are like all of the emotions. It's like I'm feeling like cortisol and like, not cortisol, adrenaline going through his veins. He was a stalker. There's other people that he stalked. Spirit, was he ever, I'm wondering, Queen of Cups. So there was other people that he stalked, other people that represented a certain thing to him. With this Queen of Cups, she represented something to him. She triggered something in him. And it's not the first time. Again, it might be the first time that he did this, but it's not the first time that he stalked somebody. He's a creeper. He's a creeper. He's a creeper. He's a creeper. Period. Period. And he should never be let out. Absolutely not. He should never be let out. Uh-uh. No. Absolutely not. I don't know if he's been charged. I don't know. But wherever he is, that's where he needs to stay, because he would do it again. Because he would do it again. And Spirit's like, that's it, the door's closed. All right, that's the end of this video. Let me know your thoughts. Again, this was a request. I want to get out of this energy, so I'm gonna stop it. I would say find something to cleanse yourself with, some Palo Santo, drink some water. If you feel, even if you don't feel affected in any way, it's like these things affect us, so go ahead and clear your energy, and I'll see y'all next time.